Kangas Wind Farm in the Northern Cape in Springbok area has started its official operations, the first in this province, which form part of government's renewable energy independent power project for bid round number 4. Kangas Wind Farm was constructed by a proudly South African team, mostly from the local Namakwa municipal area, and will continue to benefit the community throughout its 20-year operations period. Kangas Wind Farm will satisfy the power needs of over 154,000 average households, as well as benefit the communities of Nababib, Springbok, Concordia, Maikieskloof, Bergsig, Oukiep and Carolusberg through a range of economic development programs. And they will focus on the areas of education, health and small business development.